hell long enough to know that there is no such thing as redemption. There are only promises and bargains and tricks we play on ourselves to make us believe that we're good people.